So he sent his underling. Delightful. So it's you who defeated Nao Tucker at Anagawa. Well, let us see how you fare against me.
Don't know why that did that so much damage. It kind of feels like you can actually parry him. That's the reason why I did so much. I'm gonna say this fight kind of feels like that dude off of Devil May Cry 4, the angel dude. Kind of fights like the thingy dude from number one, the dude, the green dude in the cave.
Oh. What's going on here?
The dreams of the spirit stones come at a price.
What? Who the hell are you?
To ask, but please protect my wife.
My wife taught me what is truly precious. But I focused only on my brother, always so far behind him. Forever following in his wake. My pain grew and grew. A shadow fell over me. And I chose a terrible path. Now I see the future my brother is forging. One filled with light. I pray my wife finds a home there.
That fire! We gotta go!
Please. Let me bid my husband a proper farewell.